Sometimes you just can't win, can you? Did it delete Pastel's message when he stopped by? That's fucking weird. Wait. No, there's... Oh no. Don't tell me there's audio delay now. Please. Nope, there is no audio delay. At least I don't think there is. I hope. Testing. What am I gonna do with this? I wonder if it would be any better just upgrading my main computer to modern parts. Probably not. At some point, you just kind of have to be, I guess, okay with what you have? Is that what it is? It's mainly the issue with you take all this time to get everything set up, and it works great for a little bit, and then one day it just all gets reset or all starts to fail for no reason. I could have sworn I played like this before, though, and been fine. I don't know if it's just... I noticed the other maze like to hold back here to charge the Hatsugeki instead of just pulling left or holding down. And I'm not sure yet if it would help me, but it does seem to make the Hatsugekis a little bit easier to do. At least I can do it consistently now instead of having to do this. You know what? Actually, yeah, it is. It is definitely a lot more consistent now. Let's see now. What was the move that I learned? I wanted to do this thing where... They like... Hit confirm. They like... Mater using... Actually, I think I know what the problem is. But first, I need to figure out... Why are they starting so close to us? Is my question. It should be in this. That's the problem. It should be on the right. No. Center. Mid range. Okay. So... Ah! Who goes there? Thank you very much for the Hydra Redeem and the Posture Check Applicator Venboy. How are you doing tonight? I'm trying to replicate something I saw online, a combo so I saw someone do online, where they basically wall-banged their opponent, they bounced off it, and then they hit them with the heavy slash, and then did it again. Now I'm trying to figure out how to replicate it. But in the meanwhile, well, thank you for the head pat. Meanwhile, let me go ahead and get the Hydra Redeem going. I do have a shorter night tonight, so I want to actually get some games in. Also, get more used to using the RCs now that I have RC in a considerably easier to use area. And I'm trying to get in the habit of using Tatsugeki this way by using down back instead of just doing, you know, normal way. And so far, it seems to be a lot more effective. I am definitely able to pull off Tatsugeki more consistently by holding down back. Yeah. It's definitely coming out like 100%, like way more consistently now. Ara Ara. Oh wait, let me do it properly. Ara Ara. I don't know what the fuck that was. One more time. Ara Ara. Wait, so wait, shit. Oh, I see where my problem is. If I do it this way, do it holding both of them down at the same time, I run into a different issue because I only have one finger free as of, or two fingers free as opposed to three, as opposed to, wait, no. Ah, this is so... I have 100 points with 3 RRs, I win. Wait, were you guys betting on me or something? Oh, you want to spend 500 points with 3 RRs. We could probably do that. I'm not against that. So, now that we're actually doing the stream, once again, I do apologize for taking half an hour just to unfuck some settings. How are y'all doing tonight? We are once again playing Guilty Gear Strive because we have a tournament that was supposed to be last Friday, but now it's this Friday, and now I should be able to actually go to it. I was hoping that I could just, you know, ow, thank you for throwing something in my face. I love you too, Pastel. You know, I was hoping I could just switch to using this style of activating Tatsugeki fairly fast, but it does require some relearning of the muscle memory, it seems like. Ah! Thank you for the flood, I think for the head pat, and also the flood of throwables, Millie. Did she just adjust her hat? She's so adorable. Ah! She had 15... Ah, shit! You have 15,000 channel points? Wow. Stop! 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 Constantly throwing things in my... Ah! You know what? I decided to use my new DAC for streaming tonight, and I've not complained once about my left ear being softer than my right ear. The pressure is definitely still there, but I don't know if it's because I'm so... Oh, thank you for the head pat again. I don't know if it's just because I'm so concerned with getting the stream to actually work properly, or if it's because I'm focused on learning some moves in Strive, but the issues I've been having are not as present, or as prescient, I should say. You're down to 69,000 again? That reminds me, you know, I should need to go ahead and set up another poll for what we should be playing to replace Mondays, because frankly speaking, I don't know if I want to even continue Stray. It's just not the kind of game that I'm particularly interested in streaming, to be honest. Are there any games that y'all have been dying to have me play on stream? I also have a bunch of games that I could possibly put up for a survey. I can't believe I actually just now discovered Mei has a double jump. Why have I never done this before? In fact, I can even hover in the air, which is not something every character can do. Check this shit out, chat. Every time I think you think that you've learned a character, there's more stuff to discover. Yeah, man, I'm not particularly good enough at... I don't think I'm particularly good at trading card games, to be honest. I can play some trading card games, but generally, I'm not big brain enough to, like, design a decent deck or anything like that. Yeah, I discovered low-level flight. Did I just... Oh, I did not know you could cancel Totsugeki like that. That's crazy. You can really fuck someone up with that. Because they're gonna expect you to keep going all the way forward, and then you like fucking... Wait. Maybe it's not so much time... No? Definitely a different skill set. I mean, I wouldn't mind trying it with, like, a bunch of y'all off-stream for a bit, and then if I take to it, I could probably start stream that a little bit. Do Final Fantasy XIV play as a cat boy or a bunny boy, get horny gay men or horny straight girls helping you speedrun? I actually do play, or did play, Final Fantasy XIV for a bit. I have a cute lizard girl, or two cute lizard girls, I should say. I'm an Aura. I haven't played in a while, though. net decking and piloting deck, that isn't deck building. I don't even understand what that those phrases mean. Just Google Meta Master Dual Deck, copy it exactly, and perform the combos without you reading your own cards. That's how most people get to plat. Hey Winter, welcome to the stream. Thank you for throwing something at my face. Oh, you were joking. I see. Durr, isn't that how you beat any online game? Durr, durr. Ah! Thank you for the throws. Oh man, I'm doing it again, chat. I'm getting overly concerned about my left ear, even though I'm starting to understand that it's all in my head. There's not anything actually wrong with me. At least I don't think there is. Okay. I wonder if I can still do Mi Dynamic while in the air. Let's try it. Let's try it again. Oh, not that one. Not that one. Oh, so you can still summon the Orca in the air, but it no longer crashes into the ground onto your opponent like it did in release. That's still sad. I miss being able to do that. It was really funny because they would never expect that. But you can, because yeah, now it crashes off screen. We've lost a good one, chat. That was a huge L for us, unfortunately. You're bad? Wait, why did you say my bad? You mean you didn't intend to do that? What am I doing wrong here? Okay. Cause of the whole throwing things, but there's nothing really there. Oh. Going to go get a PhD in audio engineering really quick. Alright. Good luck on your journey, on your education. Let me know what you find out. And thank you for the lurk. How do I into... So... I gotta say, sometimes it doesn't work trying to learn combos in a training environment. You need to fight against other people and use them according to the situation. Isn't that the best way to fix any kind of issue? By destroying it first? Like, you know, that's pretty much how Atlantis was fixed, right? By destroying Atlantis and replacing Atlantis? Or something like that, I don't know. How do they do that, though? Do they just... What am I doing wrong? Let's see now. Maybe instead of trying to use the skim, use this, I should just clean up my inputs. Which is what I've been saying for a while now, but I never do. I don't think I have much room to do. Thank you for the throw redeems, Death. How are you doing tonight? I don't think I have much room to. Ah, for. God damn it, Death. I don't think I have much room to not clean up my moves, though. Ah! Are you making up for missing all the other nights? I see how it is. Training settings, all you need to know, always one or two things or a few. I'm alone, but I'm not alone. You dragon install. Doing good, can't attend stream for long as I have school in the morning. No problem, thank you for visiting. Always appreciated, of course, as always. Appreciated as always. Bullshit, that should have gone over you. Okay, enough of that. Something tells me I should actually go ahead and review those combo vids again online and actually try to study them instead of just giving them a once over. How many more missions do we have left to play here anyway? Unique Guilty Gear techniques over here in the Mayship. These have all been cleared. What am I missing? They confirm in the air. I saw a bad guy, no less. Okay. So you want me to hit confirm in the air? Oh. Well, that's actually fairly easy to do. What the hell? I say. Ah, fucked it up. Who goes to sort of throw redeem again? Did I fuck up my damage revolver again? Yeah. Looks like I was only able to do it once. That was not a... Ah! Damn it, Death. There! Okay, managed to get it once. Come on. Bandit Revolver. How do you do Bandit Revolver again? That is not Bandit Revolver, for sure. That's a Bandit Revolver, thank you. Got 350 from the watch time? Oh my goodness. No wonder. How do I into Bandit Revolver again? Oh, that was probably Bandit Revolver right there. There we go. I'm getting it like 20% at a time, it feels like. You have 114 left, no wonder. Mashing feels bad, man. Maybe I should try using a kick and then, because I'm keep trying to change to, I'm using a punch, but then I try to do Bandit Revolver with a punch instead of with a kick. There we go. There we go. Much better. Funny that I managed to do it from the left side, from the right side instead of from the left. I don't know what's going on over there. Ah, fuck me. If I just get and get it one more time, we can get this serious mission complete. Yes! Cool. Okay. Took us a while, but we did eventually get it, chat. Just took us a bit. Invernal Boo-Boo. Volcanic Viper. Cool. Aha! Oh. This is basically the DP. And I fucking suck at that, but let's try it again. Come on. Come on, game. There we go. Ah. Not quickly enough. There we go. Ah! You have to be quick for this shit, man. Oh my god. There we go. I see what the problem is now. Always do that, I guess. Thank you for the throw, redeem pistol. Unfortunately, you distracted me at a most inopportune moment, unless of course that was the point. Not perfect though. Mission select. What else we got here? Combo overdrive. Let's try it with May. If at all possible. Really? So you want me to do... Okay... Or I could just do that instead. You have to actually touch the ground in order to do a sweep. And I almost never hit anyone this close to the ground with this move. It's usually if they're up there, knock them out of the sky. So, as you might imagine, this is kind of difficult for me to Okay. Wait, what? Why did I consider... I don't understand. I... Oh, come on! Oh, what? Game, come on. I got it that time. Ah. For fuck's sake. Chap, you saw me actually get the combo in, didn't you? It just didn't hit. My pants are fucking freezing up. I'm not letting go of the key when... Am I supposed to, like, do it right after? Shit, that's fast. Like, God almighty, I'd much rather do anything else besides that. What else can we do here? Wait, wrong section. Need to go back and do the missions again. Or at least some of the missions, I should say. Level up to an expert. Crouch only combos. Look out for when your opponent is crouching. Good night, Death. Thanks for stopping by. What am I doing wrong? Okay. How do I... Okay. supposed to... So what am I supposed to do here? Alright, game. Fine. Show me what you need to be what needs to be done, please. Which one needs the play button? I don't have a play button currently set, do I? Oops. Alright. Which of these buttons can I sigh then? Really? Then try this one instead. Zoning gameplay. Such gameplay, very zoner. Oh my god. Did I suddenly forget how to play or something? Aim. Come on, game. I know how to get positive bonus. It's just not working out right now. Doesn't feel like a good job, but you can recover in the air from being stuck to a wall? I did not know that. I guess there's a lot of stuff I do still need to find out. What do you mean I missed? That was clearly an escape. Tech is, should not be in the harder difficulty sections. To be fair though, I didn't know you could escape from that. But usually people are pretty quick to wall break you. I guess if you like are super arrogant and you take a long ass time for wall break, it'll be a problem, but otherwise. Do not retaliate, huh? Isn't Paulo's defense a beautiful thing? Certainly is. How do we do this, chat? Do 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 do. Thank you. crouching. Oh, I see. I see. So you, there is actually a, okay. Oh, no way! Really? Paisley Park, are you, am I using a keyboard? I am. How could you tell? Ah, wrong button. Am I using a numpad from abundance? I am. Really? I used to think keyboards or keyboard use was fairly rare in the fighting game community, but I'm finding meeting a lot more people that do nowadays. Otherwise, there are people that just go who just switch to hitboxes instead. Use JKL and space. I think the default buttons are actually pretty much on the QWERTY keys. I just prefer using numpad because I prefer having my hands farther away. I wonder if I have to... I don't know what's going on there. Maybe I have to... Okay, force to block, that's why. I'm gonna try doing this again a few more times and then we'll move on to the next mission. So I don't know what's going on there. And right now, the game's not letting me play a sample. I might need to make him block both hits of 2H. Oh, what a pain. I'm thinking that maybe I'm not using it split with hip. I think he might be too high in the air or something. Alright, you know what? No. Let's go to the next one. Soul can move first if you block his close 8, his close slash. Continue to block if you block against his close and interrupt with a fast attack when you block his crouching 4. Crouching punch. Okay. Like that. That's fairly straightforward. I just need to be fast. All right, then it really is just a skill issue. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Paisley. Sorry about that. I didn't greet you properly when you first came in. Wait. Trigger a clash? Am I supposed to hit her when her... So we're supposed to hit at the same time. I see how it is. Okay. Here we go again with the timing. Ha! Shit! I can't believe it actually failed me on that because I let go too early. I still got hit, but cool. Oh, cool. It actually teaches you how to play against the characters, too. I want to actually play the game now, though. To be honest. We're gonna do that instead. Go by a park. I'm definitely the kind of person that learns best, like, in the midst of the game itself, as opposed to just constantly being taught moves as opposed to actually using them. There's still decent numbers playing, it seems like. The player numbers have not dropped significantly yet. Hopefully not for a little while. Here's our first opponent tonight. TNF duel messed him up. Big mood. Oh, it's a Celestial Nago. Man, I can't believe DNF Duel died as quickly as it did, honestly. I was expecting it to last a little bit longer than that, you know. Ah, I've been punished for my hubris. What a waste of a special. Come on, I know you're better than that. Yup, he's going all Naga mode on me now, for sure. For real, for real. Ball is still garbage, or at least my implementation of it is garbage. Duel Just Nago is like, yeah, no, you only get one victory. I wonder who he plays in DNF Duel, actually. I can't believe not playing DNF Duel, or not playing Drive for just like a week. Causes me to, or maybe I'm just overthinking. I still have a lot of bad habits to iron out. Oh shit. God. I just remembered I actually have burst as well. I remapped that into the minus sign instead of into the plus sign. So fast! Thank you. I think Naga decides to not play with me anymore. That was getting really annoying. What's wrong with the duel station now? And it's not gonna let me play from the left side.
Are you ready?
Oh man, Axel. Need more practice against Axel. This used to be the character I hated playing against the most when I first started playing Strive. Got used to it though. Happy Chaos is a lot more annoying in my opinion. Ah, bitch ass. Let's try to do it one more time.
Thank you.
could have used my tension gauge there. Honestly. Oh, never seen that move before. Very interesting. No, Bridget, disappointed. Yeah, Bridget's fun, but after playing it for a while, I decided I'll keep her in my back pocket. I definitely want to get better at Mei first. Before I even fuck around with Bridget. Mei, is your main too? Did you want to play tonight? I'm just playing in the park right now, but after I spent a good half an hour or so with technical difficulties and labbing, but I was planning on having open lobbies if possible. There's actually a lot of Mei players in the BFGC, so I'm always looking for more Meis to fight against, see if I can steal any ideas from. Sadly, your friend wants to play Paladins? Oh, alright. Hope you have a good time in Paladins. Wasn't I holding block just then? Weird. Really fucking weird. No problem, Seal. Have a good night. Oh, thank you for the throw redeems. I wish I could find the enter key to something instead of having to stick burst up in the minus section. Slide has once again gotten me killed. Wasn't half bad actually. He missed the time? You learning how to do Totsugeki has really fucked me up, chat. Like, Christ almighty. Because now I just want to hold down back, even though it's not natural for me to do so with a keyboard. I'm almost thinking if maybe I should just go back to doing it the typical way. Ah, who goes there? Thanks to Hydrated Redeem Dancer or Winter. Let me get to that after this match. Not done yet. I'm actually getting kind of tired of playing against this Axel, but so it might be soon. In general, I'm actually not doing very well in gameplay-wise at all tonight. And that's only after like half an hour fighting with technical issues. It's just really draining, you know? Combine that with playing against a really annoying character like Axel, and you just don't want to play. Because Jesus Christ, is he annoying. Thanks for the head pats. Thank you. Thanks for the head pats, everyone. Really appreciate it.
Yeah.
I just realized something. Axel doesn't have that much health. No, this is not ranked. This is a park. If I was doing ranked right now, I would be in floor like 4 by now, with as many times as I lost against this Axel, and did not go before him. And yet, I find fighting the Axel a lot less annoying than fighting the Naga, because Naga was really fucking, you know. Which, to be fair, that's just Naga for you. I kind of need more practice against Axels. Naga player. How you doing tonight, Kinkuma? Welcome to the stream. You know what? Switching the burst to the minus sign on my numpad is from the plus sign really fucks me up. Because I'm kind of like, it's almost like I'm forgetting that bursts, I don't even have bursts now. So I put the RC in the plus sign on purpose so I can use my Roman cancels more often. And as a result, I'm not using my RCs, but I am sure getting my ass handed to me and forgetting that I have bursts. I think it's just, I'm pretty sure it's just a muscle memory problem, but still. Also, holy shit, that is annoying as hell. I don't know why I paused there to allow him to grab me, but okay. Ah! Grabbed! I really need to just punch this Axel in the face. I think he's gonna be able to pull it off. He's gonna pull it though. Oh, okay, I could just heavy slash him. That works too, I suppose. Alright, you know what? That's it. I can't fucking do this down backwards thing for the Katsugeki. It makes it Katsugeki's go out faster, but it just feels so unnatural to my hands, and I'm not used to doing it. I need to unlearn this shit. I don't know if it works better on a actual fight stick as opposed to using keyboard, but it just feels like I have fewer buttons to use, you know? No, that's the wrong terminology. It feels like I have fewer fingers that are available to do moves with very little benefit. So I'm kind of annoyed right now trying to use this style of using Katsugeki. Of course, now that I try to switch back to the old version, now I'm dropping Katsugekis like nobody's business. So that's very pog, thank you. Oh, Io! Yellow RC does that? Cool. Air grabbed, for fuck's sake. Ah. You grabbed me? Huh. Is he able to react a lot quicker at time? So why didn't his time stop work just then? Is my question. Missed the grab, and he grabs me back instead. Beautiful. Karma at work. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ha! Poked! That felt good. Wasted my gold burst. Thank you, game. That was very pog of you. Damn it. Note to self, apparently my slash is faster than his slash. That's very good to know. I swear I was holding down just then, but okay. Punishment.
Duel one.
I wasn't even paying attention just then. I don't. What? Alright. Always with putting myself in the corner. Will I ever get out of these bad habits? I don't know. That's kind of the reason they're called bad habits, you know? Because they're bad, and because they're a habit. There's also a lot of positive reinforcement, because you fight against people that will be fooled by your bad habits, and not against enough people who don't. Because, well, okay, you will, but negative reinforcement is not necessarily stronger than positive reinforcement in that regard.
Yeah.
fuck, my hands are starting to hurt. Oh, shit. Like, I'm just, like, straight up getting tired now. Should I continue fighting or find someone else to play against tonight? So I can't afford to stay up too late, unfortunately. Fight this guy one more time. I'm not learning anything from this matchup anymore. I think instead of playing to 30, I should probably step to like 10. Because it's just getting to a point where I need to know when it's not being helpful to continue fighting against the same person. Now I'm playing against many Milius. Too, let's see what that's like. Hey Pastel, thank you for the head pats. I dare say I could use some. It is not my night tonight. You know what, it's always the night that when I start off the night with technical issues, you know that the rest of the stream is just going to be tainted. Irrevocably. Because, as I've learned from watching some other fighting game YouTubers and VTubers, there's a direct correlation between your mood and how well you do in the video gaming session that evening. You can't really play effectively when you're pissed off or when you're annoyed. Your mind is clouded. You start making really dumb mistakes that you don't think you should be making. You start doing whatever the fuck that was. You forget that you have burst. And that you have move sets which can allow you to get the upper hand like that. Holy shit, this guy has 212 ping. I was wondering why there was some weird cutting out there. That wasn't such a bad match though. 10-10, would play again. She even says you weren't that bad. They don't want to play again though, for whatever reason. So, whatever. Thanks to the wiggles and the head pads, Winter. Who are we going to play against next? It's 23-28 here. I have not done my Duolingo classes tonight. We want to play against a Bridget. Sure. People say Bridget is just a stronger Axel, but I think I'd rather take a Bridget over an Axel any day, honestly. Yeah, for sure I would take a Bridget over an Axel any day. Lurk. Thank you for the lurk. Oh wow, nice comeback, good comeback there, honestly. You grabbed me in dust? Okay. No, it's definitely my bad there. I didn't even get that close to me. What the fuck was that? Thanks for Lurk, Pastel. We're actually not gonna be online for very much longer. I gotta go at 12 midnight tonight. I do appreciate all of y'all coming tonight in spite of technical difficulties and the raging at the game. As always, very much appreciated.
Let's go.
Oh, you did not. Fuck you. I don't. Wallace's defense is not completely faultless. Honestly. One out of seven. Early and then went into slash. Okay, I see how it is. Thank you. Ah! Fuck! That's enough of that. We're 6 minutes till, and I got stuff to do tonight. Fuck, I got my ass handed to me today in more ways than one. That's how it is sometimes. I'm ever gonna have a stream again where I don't have these incessant technical issues? Or am I just allowed to have like one stream where everything goes out without a hitch? Alternatively, I could find a solution that does not make use of this. Because it's obviously starting to turn, it's starting to almost feel like it's more trouble than it's worth, honestly. That's Cody. My hero is playing Guilty Gear Strive. It's gonna be a while before I catch up to his level of Mayplay. And I'm a very impatient person. Let's raid Gunter Dreiger tonight. Playing BlazBlue. Another Arxis game. I wonder who he plays as.
I messed it up.
Not really easy to tell, is it? Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I got confused there. That's the wrong keyboard. Use the other keyboard. Thanks for coming tonight, everyone. I'm going to be sending you to Gunter tonight. See you all again on Wednesday for Outward Streaming. Which I hope is, has fewer issues than we're having this or this evening. If my viewer average wasn't so low to begin with, I would be kind of worried that I just had like 4 or 5 streams
10K combos?
That were like that. Looks like Gunter's been streaming for about an hour and a half now, so hopefully he shouldn't be leaving anytime soon. For tonight's raid message, use some variation of Biden raid. Feel free to use the emotes of your choice, and we'll get started.
Particular air combos that let them be able to follow up after the that one move.
See ya, everyone.
What's happening? We got a raid while I'm fighting. Oh my